Did you put it on?
No, the red light.
Good morning. I hope you're all comfortable.
Top on.
I hope you plan to be here all day with us. It's a great honor to welcome, on behalf of the entire Mount Madonna School family, to welcome you all to graduation 2001. It's a great honor for me to introduce our in-person is going to give our invocation. Mount Madonna School is known for its quality education, but it's also known for being set in a community of caring individuals who set a high standard of values. And there is no one person who exemplifies our values, our school, and the caring we give all these children than our principal, Dr. Sharda Deepavani. To share an experience of deep meaning, a ritual passage, a public and communal recognition that the young people on the stage before us are changing their place in our society, passing from one phase of life to another. This morning, they followed the adults in the processional as students and as adolescents being schooled in the values of their community. Up to now, they have been asked to respect those values and to dialogue with adults about them. At the end of this morning's ceremony, they will lead in the processional as adults, with the new privilege and responsibility of helping to shape the values of their community. As the first act of our shared ritual, and to invoke and honor the wondrous spirit within, I'm going to ask us to breathe in focused concentration. Please become aware of your breath as it enters and leaves your body. You may wish to let your eyes close if that feels comfortable and if it helps you to concentrate. Focus your mind on the air and the life force as it enters your nostrils. Feel the pause before it leaves your nostrils. Feel the air leave, and feel the pause again. Or focus your mind on your diaphragm as it gently rises, suspends, falls, and suspends again. Or imagine with your mind that your body is breathing in and releasing out life force through every pore of your skin. Or simply imagine that you are being breathed by the universe itself, with no effort of your own, suspended within its infinite support. As you relax into the miracle of your breath, allow yourself to acknowledge the competing emotions that may arise. Acknowledge your excitement that you are here to celebrate the wonderful achievement of these young people that you care about so well. Acknowledge any fear that their passage into adulthood may bring up in you. Fear of loss, of change, of the unknown. Acknowledge the wishes that you hold for each one, for their future, for their happiness, for their well-being. Acknowledge your gratefulness to those who have contributed to their positive development, their families, their teachers, their mentors, their friends, their own effort and self-reflection. While still relaxing into your breath, acknowledge your thoughts about this ceremony that we are sharing. acknowledge your expectation and your hope of how you want it to be, how you want to feel, what you want to hear, and how you want it to be said. Now set aside those expectations and allow the ceremony simply to be. As you focus on your breath, contact those loved ones that you wish were here with you today. And through that contact, bring them here to be with you. And as you focus on your breath, allow yourself to relax into this present moment, this gratitude, this sense of loss and fear and hope and love, this bittersweet joy, this quiet sharing, this wonder and mystery, this silence, this spirit. It's now my own.